dreamer, pursued his dream with passion, and it came true. A dream is something that you desire so much you would do anything to get it. I have dreams and lots of them. Not dreams that you see at night, but dreams of aspiration. When you dream, there isn't any thought of what someone might think of you. You just dream your dreams to the fullest. These are my dreams, and I hope you enjoy. I have a dream of being an MC for the variety show this year, nailing the audition and being in a skit that everybody laughs at. I have a dream that I will never be called Tomato Gabe ever again. Being able to have something embarrassing happen and just stay the same. I have a dream that I will win my fantasy basketball league. I have a dream that I will we'll stay undefeated until the end of the season. No matter if we are not the best team, we can still kick butt. I have a dream that I will get better grades than my sister. I have a dream that I will play on the varsity golf team in high school. And I also have a dream that I will play on the varsity baseball team in high school. I have a dream that I will qualify to play state while on both of those teams. I have a dream that I will go on to study and play golf at Wisconsin University. One day, being able to be an engineer at John Deere like my grandpa. I have a dream that I will move away from Waverly after high school so I can show that I can live independently. I have a dream that I could play in the PGA just like Ricky Fowler, Jordan Spieth, and Dustin Johnson. I have a dream that I could win the Masters and earn a green jacket and join the greats. I dream that I am successful and have a good life. I dream that one day I own a cool car like a Corvette. I dream that I never get cancer. I dream that we put an end to terrorism, stomping out their fire and pain. I dream that we can have peace with our countries that we share this world with. You too have dreams, and I hope you acquire dreams in time if you don't. You understand that for these impossible things, you want for these impossible things as much as I do. You understand that these things will not be easy to come by. You understand that it will take hard work, determination, and much perseverance. These dreams that we have are what bond us together and make us not so different after all. We all want something that seems impossible to get, and we all want something that someone may doubt us for. As one man has said, dreams and dedication are a power to accomplish.